Roughly 2 weeks prior to catching fire, G537 is captured on one of its final runs between Melbourne and Adelaide, behind twin NRs on Pacific National Super Freighter 2MP5 out of Kellington. Both built in 1952, two of Australia's oldest Streamliner diesel locomotives still in operation on the main line are captured at Murray Bridge, with B61 leading GM10 on the AK inspection cars to Adelaide. The day prior, 71-year-old engine B61 failed, with GM10 doing all the haulage on its own since, as seen at Yantaringa in the Adelaide Hills with the engine working hard on the 1 in 46 climb to Bridgewater. With a lack of power available, Aurizon-loaded grain train 2182S from Tailem Bend is assisted by RailFirst engine CM3305, which leads three different classes of EMDs from the 70s and 80s. With locomotives like G537 out of action, Pacific National returned 3 ANs to service in December 2023, with AN3 one of the lucky three, seen at Yantaringa on its second run into Adelaide since returning behind twin NRs on Super Freighter 2MP5. Thank you. An unusual sight for a South Australian grain train is captured at two wells, with 6025 assisting CLP16 and ALF20 on 4104S from Crystal Brook.